In the cell, oxygen is utilized in cellular respiration, which is carried out by proteins of the electron transport chain in mitochondria. The flow of electrons along the electron transport chain releases energy. This helps drive hydrogen ions across the inner membrane of the mitochondria. Hydrogen ions then flow down their concentration gradient through ATP synthase, driving ATP production.